And we're going to this place that's going to teach us how to use this tool called a chona. A chona is a is like an axe style tool, but it has like a cupped blade in the front where as you swing it down onto the wood, it chips off chunks of the wood and makes these little divots on the surface.
これまっすぐ行くと Y 字のあお疲れ様です。
こんにちは。
分岐があるんで、その右に行ってドンツキ上登っていくと、トラックがいるんでみんないる。
Okay.
でそこに車を置いてきて。
OK。
お願いします。
ありがとうございます。
So right now everybody behind me is actually using what's called a yoki, which is actually just an axe. And what they're trying to do is they're trying to flatten the one side of the tree, and you can see here that they draw lines on the top and the bottom of the tree to give them guide marks so they can make sure that they're going in a straight line. And they always have somebody that on either end kind of saying, oh, just a little bit this way, just a little bit that way, just to make sure that it continues to go straight. It's tough work though, because those axes are not very light.
こう持ち上げてそのまま重さで引くときは必ずこうこっちを引いて上げて真正面。はい。あの山にいろいろ集めて山をこうやってやって。
This is good.Actually, this tool, the yoki, is actually safer than the chona, because the yoki, you're standing on top of the log and you're swinging below your feet, whereas the chona, you're actually standing on top of the log still and you're swinging it in between your feet or almost against your feet, but you're keeping the foot of your shoe up so that if it were to hit, it'll hit the bottom of your foot.
When you do the chona, like, what pattern are you looking for? Because sometimes it's lines like this, lines like that.
これはもう、こうやって、こうやって、こうやってるから。
So all directions. Always.
うん。これは、it depends on the order.
as light as you think, because all the weight's right here. So it's just, I mean, swinging an axe. That's what you're doing.
さんは大工さんなんですけど、僕らと同じ伝統建築やってる大工さんなんですけど、あのこれ豪雪地帯だから年中できないんですよ。だからまあ僕が知る限りでは冬は漁師で、もちろんあの百姓もやってますよね。そんなやってないですか。
そうですね、百姓手伝いみたいな感じ。
まあ、土地柄だし、そういうのもやってるし、養鶏もやってるし。
He's a carpenter, but in the snow season, it's a heavy snow season here, right? So they can't be your carpenter. So during the season, snow season, he's their hunter.
で、僕らにはないその大工技術をお持ちで、その発る技術なんですよ。で、僕らにはその技術が、まあ、ないって言ったらおかしいんですけど、あの、まあ、まだ若い技術なんで、それをまあ、みんなで学ばしてもらうっていうで、今回お願いして来てる。
丸太ってちょっと水含んでるじゃないですか。
はいはい。
この乾いてる状態じゃなくて水の含んだ状態で切るんですか。
そうですね、あの本来は山の中で切り倒して、で林の中であの発ってっていうのが本来の作業だったんで、うん、生の状態で発るのが普通ですね。で、まあ、発って四角くなったら今度、まあ、山から下ろしてきて、まあ、大工さんの作業場とかで、まあ、今使ってるあの長菜とかが少し乾いた時に使うっていうタイミングになります。
この木は切って何ヶ月とか、もう
何ヶ月ぐらいかな、多分冬なんで2月か3月だと思います。切ったのは
比較的まだ新しい。
そうですね、比較的新しいです。で、今ちょうど梅雨に入ったんですけど、これ以上このまま皮付きでほかっとくとカビが生えたりするもので、まあ、極力こう木の肌を出してあげた方が綺麗に乾燥します。
ヒノキでもカビ生えちゃうんですか。
あ、生えますね。もう何も関わらずに、どの木でも関わらず、まあもう季節が悪いとカビは入ります。特に乾いて水分が抜けてないとカビが入りやすいですね。
使い物にならないですか、カビ入っちゃうと。
あ、カビ入ると使い物にならんですね。
もったいない。
そうだから結構あのこういう木に携わる仕事って季節に追われるんですよね。
そうですよね、梅雨入ったらもうやばいって感じですよね。
そうです、そうです。
今年の梅雨は結構1週間、2週間ぐらい早いって聞いたんですけど。
今年の梅雨はうちの方は1ヶ月ぐらい早くて。
じゃあもう予定してたプランが。
そうなんですよ。早、うん、もう悩ましいんですよね。でもこればっかりは自然のことなんで、うん、やっぱりそういうのに習っていかんならん。そうそうそう。だからまあこっちはまあ本当パターンってだけですよ。あの綺麗には綺麗なんですけど、あの揃ったものが好きな人はこっちがいいですけど、やっぱ 手技とかそういう自然な感じを好きな人はこれじゃない方。
もう一個の見せてもらっていいですか。手でやったやつ。
手でやったやつ。どっか影が映ると。
This is by hand. This is by machine.
この丸が1個できるんですね。
なるほど。
丸が2個できるんです。丸が3つできるんです。でこれを連続させていくとさっきのができていくんです。よりなんていうんですか、より平らな中でこの丸を見せたくて。
なるほど。
綺麗に並んでるんです
か。日が遠くなるような作業ですね。
このままやとザラザラしてるんで、今度木で摩擦でこう擦ってやるんですね。ちょっと馴染むんで、触りも柔らかくなります。ザラザラしたとこから。
あ、本当だ。
今やとまあペーパーとか使えばいいんですけど、昔はこうやって木で、木と木同士で削って、で摩擦でテカリを出して。綺麗ですよね。
すごい綺麗。なんか優しい感じがする。
そうですね。
There are several types of chonas, and some of these chona are used for finishingAnd some of them are used just for flattening the wood. So, if you're trying to finish the chona, or if you're trying to finish your wood piece, say for a piece of furniture or even for floorboards, you would use a specific type of chona. And one thing that I learned when I was here is, when you're using a chona, it creates circles in the wood as you take away the top layer. But when you overlap that circle,What happens is you naturally get this line right here. And then when you overlap this next circle, you get another line, actually two more lines. And then slowly you start making this honeycomb style pattern as you add more circles.Yeah, so Mr. Araki, who owns this property here, he hunts this land, and he killed this pig, I guess, the date on the bag, he killed it in January 2021. But the wild boar here during the winter, they eat more vegetable root, or I guess more plant roots. And he was telling me that the boar here don't have a smell, really, when you cut them open and process them.Whereas in America, the boar kind of stink because they eat whatever. Or at least the boar that I'm familiar with. Because pigs eat anything.
家族で例えば、イノシシ1頭とシシカ1頭を取ると、もう1年間もう肉取らなくていいぐらいの肉になりますか？
あ、なりますね。2頭。2頭。
2頭で。
2頭ずつ取れば多分足りますね。去年は30頭取りました。イノシシ16、シカ
16 boars、
シカが8ぐらいかな。
8 deers、
クマが2つ、
2 bears、
30近い。
Nearly 30。
この鳥は 10% って言います
。 And then that bird is 10 bars。
So you give it to the local community? You give it away?
たのは、その寮のグループがあって、そのみんなでシェアする。
日本の銃の所有するそのライセンスってすごい難しいって聞いたんですけど。
もうすごい難しいです。一応日本国籍ないとダメで、犯罪歴もダメで、あと安定収入とかですね。
Do you have to let people know when you go into the mountains to hunt?
ああ、必要ないですね。岐阜県でやる場合は寮期が11月から12月か2月なんですけど、その前に申請さえしてお金払えば。その期間は自由に充電。そのものでも美味しいですね。
Because it smells really good, but it's gonna be really hot. This is a pig, or a boar, wild boar. Super hot though. Neko jita. It's really good. It's not tough. It's not gamey.It's not like, it's like something you'd find in a store, you know? If you were to smoke it with some kind of like apple wood or even some kind of hickory, it would just taste like American bacon. It's egg.
Oh, just やめてくれよ。
You're gonna be next.
Next, no next.
お前だよ、持ってたの。
お前、次の鉄板はお前じゃ。
あ、お
前
たち食べてください。
はい、ありがとうございます。
焼き鳥、
焼き鳥します。
美味しそう。
美味しそうよ。
これうまい。絶対うまい。おこうじゃね
え。He's coming.
So this here is Tatsuya Sasaki. I'm just introducing people.
What does he do?
He's the lead carpenter at Fujimoto Carpentry. So he's the one that does a lot of the sumitsuke, and he's doing the sumitsuke. which is drawing the marks and the lines on the wood for this upcoming house, for the Murakami house. It's pretty complex joinery too, like the roof is a weird angle. So he's been studying how to do all the angles at the shop right now, making a prototype and trying to test it. But he does all the drawings and the line work, and he also does the hizami, which is carving the wood. So he does it all. Then behind him you have Kota, who's a younger carpenter, probably 2 years now, working for Fujimoto. And then next to him is Maki, who is also a lead carpenter. He's in his third year at the school, at the carpentry school in Kanamachi.
Next month is the graduation.
Yeah.
On project 3.
And this is Honda. I think his first name Yuki. And he just started.
Joyful Honda. That's
Joyful Honda.
Okay.
Honda, yeah.
Yeah, okay. You call him Joy, isn't it?
Joyful.
Joyful.
But he just started with Fujimoto Group, and he... yeah, so he just started. And then you have Kaito.
Your favorite.
Who's my kind of like my senpai. He's the one that only gives me stuff to do. So I appreciate him helping me, directing me, telling me what to do. So it helps a lot. Then you have Banchan, who's also a carpenter.
He's
the jack of all trades. He can do the demolition. He can do the run the tractors. He can
forestry.
Yeah, do a lot of the forestry. He cuts all the wood, so he operates the wood miser, which is the sawmill. And then you have Yuji, who just started maybe about a month ago. And he came from another carpentry company where he has 6 years experience. And his carpentry company is actually his family's company. And he came here just to kind of get more experience in other areas of carpentry. So, and he's from Chiba area, so he commuted all the way to Yokohama area just to learn. Yeah, so he moved just to learn from the Fujimoto group.
It's a very young people. It's kind of rare.
And the only person that's also missing is Takeo, who's down there. And he's doing another bit of work with Mr. Hirota, who's the other lead carpenter. He was the one that did all the sumitsuke, or the measuring for the last house, the Kirita house. So the way it works is Tatsuya and Hirota kind of trade off on houses. So Hirota would do the drawing for the one house, and then Tatsuya would do the drawing for the next house. And then hopefully Maki comes next, and whoever's after that.
Maki さん、元英語の先生ですよね?
No, no, no.
英語がペラペラ。
やめてください、それで。
スーパーペラ。
いや、俺はいつもギャレットに教えてもらってます。
カイトさん、なんでいつも旅履いてるんですか?
こだわりでしょ?一番楽っす。
疲れませんか?
これが一番楽っす。疲れるの。
ポリシーじゃないの?
いや、やっぱ楽っすよ。
そう。
ユージさんって大工年何年なんですか
?6 年です、自分は。
なんで藤本工務店に入られたんですか?
いや、それはもう、なんていうんですか、インスタグラムを見て雰囲気がやっぱ良くて、その若い者同士のその会話のその、なんていうんですか、ワイワイこうやってるその雰囲気が良くて、今のご時世、大工って少ないんで、それだからやっぱなんでこんなにこのご時世でこんなに多くこの大工さんがいてこういう雰囲気でやられてるのかなと思って気になってきました。
It's amazing working out here in the rural areas of Japan because there's really no cranes and no forklifts. So all these carpenters, they have to lift everything by hand. It's a lot of work, but it's pretty incredible how strong these guys are. They don't look very big, but every one of them.Have this incredible amount of strength to lift these really heavy logs.
はい、なんかこんなもんだよ。
なんか挟むな。
いいよ。 手挟むな、右手をもう手前にやれよ。